Well, as we know, Katherine Parr was married at Hampton Court, but I think that she probably had a fondness for the palace because it was the place where she came when she was regent and she united the royal children together for the first time, really, that they were living together as a family under one roof and with her as a stepmother. And I imagine that that was a moment of normality in a life that was really exceptional.